Method of controller, switching left and right mounting. The motor is now rotating clockwise. Now it is right mounted status. To switch, press and hold lock button for about 5 seconds, then the light will flash. At this time, the switching between left and right mounting is completed. Press the stop button. Now the motor is rotating counterclockwise. It is left mounting status.